Alrighty, we're gonna change out this tire, break it down, mount it on this Nissan Altima. The size is 215/60/16.
Big test.
Okay, passes. Oh, be a 19. Looks like it's a little bit bigger.
Got some uneven wear in this tire. Got some grooves in the rotor. Thank you. I'm going to take this, oh, there's a dent right there in that rim. I'm going to take this off and remember that the GPMS is in there. Alrighty, we got our log splitter or tire demounter, bead breaker right here. That's a lot of work. Alrighty, now it's time to take it over there to the, I'm gonna see if I can find the spray bottle of soap. I'm gonna see if I can take that dent out a little bit with the pipe wrench. whatever. Basically, as good as anything. All right. Now I'm going to get the tire. Let's just get some of this. Oh, what is it called again? Tire and tube mounting liquid from. Is that it? I got this new stuff right here. This is the Murphy's Tire and Lube Mounting Compound. Stick to that. I ordered this tire straight from Walmart and they delivered it for free, so I couldn't beat the price. I think I got it for $80. Well, that's a good year instead of the business. It's not. Might just slip on. Oh yeah, I like that. Put the whole thing on. Wow. Almost slipped the whole thing. Can do it without using this end, but looks like I need to. Yeah. Ow!
Get my hair.
I'll put that in the box. All the way around. And Nissan wants 32. 32 BSI. got on the phone. Alright, we shall put it on the balancer. Thank you. That's a 25 volt trace. Looks like we're good. Good to go. We're gonna be done.
all that done.